Hey, Joe Campisano, Campisano Insurance, answering your insurance questions in a minute or two. Today's topic is spring. I know we're known for boats and yacht insurance, but of course everyone should know we do home and auto and flood. We're actually really good at flood insurance. So springtime, we get a lot of real estate agents and a lot of people buying their new homes or transferring homes. And the question I always get is replacement cost and the value of the house. Now, the first thing everybody says is, hey, I paid $500,000 for the property. And they want to insure it for $500,000. Well, the reality is you're not supposed to insure it for that because, one, the ground's not going to burn. You're really looking for the replacement cost of the structure. That is the roof and the walls. You have contents coverage. You'll have other structures coverage on the policy. But the primary item that we're looking at is the replacement cost of the dwelling, or what the insurance companies call coverage A. Coverage A is actually what determines the rest of the remaining coverages in the policy, and we'll get into that in another video. But replacement cost. Now, we get the argument that, hey, Joe, I could build this house for $150 or $200 a foot. And the reality is you're probably correct in the general area that we are here in the Jersey Shore. However, insurance companies look at it that they have to touch the property twice because they don't believe your house is going to burn to the ground. You're going to have a kitchen fire. You're going to have a leak. You're going to have a roof damage. So that means they have to, one, tear out the damage, and two, replace the damage. So they're touching your house twice. So the replacement cost could be, in this example, $400 a square foot because they're touching it twice. So the replacement cost, which is also based upon, think about it, marble floors, marble granite countertops, specialty cabinets, upgrades to bathroom fixtures. This isn't just a builder's grade home you're buying. If it is, then you're pretty safe with the standard coverage. But if you're really updating your house, I'm going through it right now. Sherry and I are redoing the whole house. The house is 25 years old. We're redoing rugs, we're doing floors, but we're putting in a step up. We're not doing the just basic whatever you can find in a big box store. We're trying to upgrade it because it's our final home that we're going to live in. So we're upgrading it. So we, as a family, have to actually look at what is our true replacement cost to rebuild that house in the event of a loss. We'll get into a little bit more in another video on the additional coverages. However, think about this. What you pay for your house and what it costs to replace is based upon like kind and the materials in your home. Be very careful when you discuss this with your agent or call our office, 732-892-8826. Go to jcampisano.com. You can start a quote there. Get the conversation started. Happy hunting for your new home. If you can find one in this market, I hope you can. Everybody be safe.